Today we're making this Hungarian pepper stew, aka Lecsó. Add some oil to a pot, yellow onion going in. We're gonna let it soften, yellow peppers going in. Mix. Tomatoes, crush those in there. We have some salt, pepper, lots of paprika. Fun fact, you actually pronounce this paprika. We're mixing some more. Get your bread in there. Tastes like summer.